There are two types of THC detox kits. The first type is the same-day detox kits. These kits temporarily flush the marijuana metabolites from the bladder, making the THC concentration in the urine below the detectable level. This gives you a several hours window to pass a drug test. Such kits are the best for people who don't want to stop smoking and just want to pass a drug test. The other type is the permanent detox kits. These kits contain ingredients that help you improve liver function, speed metabolism, and remove THC metabolites completely from your body. After using these kits, you'll be clean forever, unless you start smoking weed again. This option is the best for people who want to quit smoking marijuana and need to clean their system permanently. Let's talk about how same-day THC detox kits work. The good kit must do the following. Make you drink and frequently urinate, so THC metabolites are flushed out of the bladder and their concentration in the urine goes below the detectable level. Block the fat-burning process temporarily. Marijuana metabolites are stored in body fat, and we need to block fat burning so no more metabolites are excreted into the blood and urine. Interfere with the enterohepatic circulation, so the THC metabolites in the intestines are not reabsorbed into the blood and not excreted through urine. Inhibit the activity of CYP enzymes. This will slow the metabolism of the THC. Inhibit the activity of UTG enzymes. This will reduce the excretion of the THC through the urine. The best same-day THC detox kit is the Fast Marijuana Detox Kit. Let's look at the ingredients in this kit. Fibersol 2. This ingredient provides you with fast-acting carbohydrates, and that blocks the fat-burning process. Dandelion root, Yuva ursi, and other. These are diuretics. They make you urinate frequently and flush THC metabolites from the bladder. Burdock root, corn silk, ligustrum berry, and others. These remove toxins from the blood. Milk thistle. Milk thistle inhibits CYP and UTG enzymes activity, so less THC is metabolized for the excretion through the urine. Echinacea, juniper berry, licorice root, and others. These are antioxidants that help to remove more metabolites from the blood. They also improve the liver function. Psyllium husk and apple pectin. These are a fiber that absorbs THC metabolites in the intestines, and thus fewer metabolites go back into the blood and the urine. Vitamin B and creatine monohydrate. These are required to restore the original color of the urine and creatinine levels, so your sample will not be rejected as diluted. The kit is available in two options. Extra strong for people with higher toxin levels or large body mass. Regular for people under 200 pounds or occasional users. To get any of these kits, follow the link below the video. What about the permanent THC detox kits? Such kits must contain the following elements: antioxidants that will help to remove toxins from the blood. Fiber to break the enterohepatic circulation. Supplements that will help to burn fat. Supplements that will improve liver function to speed up the excretion of the metabolites. The best permanent THC detox kit is a premium 7-day detox kit. It will remove THC metabolites from your body in just 7 days. It cleanses the urine, blood, and saliva. Let's look at the ingredients in this kit. It contains red root, turmeric root, dandelion leaf extract, juniper berry, licorice root, red root extract, corn silk, ligustrum berry, burdock root, reishi mushroom, echinacea, alfalfa, ligustrum, guarana, and green tea. These are antioxidants that will improve liver function and remove the metabolites from your blood. Peppermint and cayenne pepper will help you to burn more fat and detox faster. Cascara sagrid bark, uva ursi, slippery elm bark. These will speed up the excretion of metabolites via stool and urine. Apple pectin will absorb THC in the intestines and prevent them from being reabsorbed back into the blood. To get this kit, follow the link below the video. If you missed anything or have any questions, please leave a comment and let us know. Hit the like button if you found this video helpful. If you want to learn more about passing a drug test, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one.